What exactly are metastases, and how often are those reasons for compression fractures and the back pain?
So metastases occur with different frequencies depending on what type of cancer the patient has. And if the patient, most patients, when they have stage 4 cancer, they have metastases that have spread to other parts of the body. The bone is one of those spots where these metastases can form. And if the patients do develop metastases, as we talked about, it can lead to compression fractures, and that can be quite debilitating in these patients.
And there's a procedure, I'm sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, and even without compression fractures, the metastases themselves can be painful enough that and Brian is about to explain the treatments that we offer for that.
And that's ablation, correct?
That's right.
Tell us what that is.
So one thing that we do, if there is a fracture, if there is a metastasis that's in a certain location within the vertebral body, we're able to treat it by similar techniques as we do with the vertebroplasty. So again, I'm going to take our model here, and as that has shown in the past, we're able to put this needle into the vertebral body. And this is a particular needle that has radio frequency signals on it, and what happens is that radio frequency signal heats up in that location at the tip of the needle, and it basically kills any of the bone tumors that are in there.
Wow, and how long does that procedure take, doctor?
It takes a little bit longer to do this procedure just because of the fact that we have to let the heat build up inside of the tumor. It's going to take probably about an hour or so to do the whole procedure.